Good morning, guys. So welcome to another vlog. And ayon, we just woke up kasi nga sobrang puyat kami kasi nga sa delayed flight. So yon, medyo napapak na kami dito sa hotel namin kasi ibabagdrop na namin yung baggage namin dun sa Hotel Chancellor kasi yun talaga yung pinaka-hotel namin. Parang nag-hotel lang kami dito for the sake na may mahugan kami. And then, ngayon, mag-ikot-ikot tayo sa mga places na hindi natin napuntahan last time na nag-visit tayo dito sa Singapore. So let's go! Hi guys! So, ayun, confirmed naman na yung booking namin and nag-baggage drop lang kami, baggage deposit para later mag-check-in na lang kami pag nagpunta kami. So, as in like, eto yung hotel, like super next door lang yung hotel namin. So, yun yung advantage na malapit na yung kinuha namin isang hotel na medyo pamabilisan para less hassle na din. Tapos, we're now on our way to Alchemist Cafe. So, mag-cafe lang kami for breakfast since we need energy and coffee. Kasi kahapon, medyo na-deprive kami sa coffee. So, yun. And then, maghanap pa rin kami ng ATM. Always bring your GCash Visa card kasi it's better yung conversion niya to SGD compared to ibang mga card. So let's go and punta lang kami dun sa cafe. So guys, just a few minutes away from our hotel, yung first and second hotel namin, like tawid-tawid lang. Anito, may nakita kami yung 7-Eleven. So we're just withdrawing via GCash Visa card. Let's see kung ano yung magiging exchange rate niya. So hopefully mas mababa talaga siya. A coffee shop na medyo outdoor vibe na maganda and very aesthetic yung food, and then parang specialty coffee is reserved dito kasi you get to choose if anong beans yung gagamitin for your espresso. So we got pancho colot and silog, then mocha, and then ako is ice white. So yun, try namin siya and lagyan ko natin yung mga prices dyan sa baba kasi hindi ko na maalala kung magkano yung binayaran namin. So, ang alam ko pang chocolate is 5 SGD, tapos yung coffee, it's around 9 to 12 SGD. So, let's see. So guys, ayan. Tapos namin mag-breakfast. So, pupunta kami sa police station. So, mag-photo op lang kami doon. So, magbabus lang kami kasi may walking distance lang dito sa may Somerset na bus station. Tapos yun, best friend naman si Google Maps. So, yun, bus lang kami, tapos medyo may konting walk lang para mapunta na hapon. Let's go! So guys, ayan, nag-stop lang kami dito sa, ano lang ang station ko?
High Street.
So, nag-stop lang kami dito, and then mag-walk lang kami ng very light. Ayun, you can see the police station na doon. So, yun yung ganap namin. Dadiretso lang kami, walk-walk lang. Actually, ngayon lang kami nag-bus here in Singapore. And surprisingly, mas okay siya. Kasi like, ang lapit mo dun sa mga stops. So, kung saan yung pinakamalapit na stop, dun ka. Yun, ang bilis, diba? Parang better siya dun na train station, no? Ang layo kasi nung sa train station eh. So, yun, let's go. Hi guys! So yun, nag-picture-picture lang kami dun sa Maple Station kasi hindi naman kami papasok dun. So it's a nice IG birdie spot lang. So we are now heading to National Gallery. So we booked this ticket via Klook. So you can check Klook na lang for ticket para easy access siya. And then, walking distance lang siya, around 350 meters. So, syempre, depend kayo kay Google. Yan. So, yun lang. Walk-walk lang kami.
So, guys, we're currently inside. So, nandun din siya sa may
medyo connected siya sa Supreme Court nila. So ngayon, padala kami sa loob to claim the ticket, yung voucher namin. Ayun guys, so doon kami nang galing. Tapos ngayon, dito yung visitor services. So doon yung i-claim yung cloak nyo. I-claim niya na yung cloak.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. So guys, ito yung ticket. Ayan, all access siya. So, via cloak naman siya na-book. And ayan, clean. Thank you so much!
Now we are standing exactly over here. Then climb to level 2, Singapore. Climb to level 3, Spanish, American Latin, Brazil, Mexico, Philippines, and Indonesia. Finish it, just cross the bridge. That's all for today. Okay.
So guys, so far, so good naman. Enjoy naman namin, especially if gusto mo talaga na museum. So as you can see, ito, AA kami. Meron kaming special pass doon sa parang special art gallery. Kasi parang yung gallery na yun ay iba yung access niya. So yung nabook namin sa Clock, may special pass na siya. Wow. So dito, may exhibit pa dito ulit. Parang tropical something. Ito siya, oh. Look. Ito siya. Ayan. Hanapin natin yung entrance. May mga animals and all. So, yun. Yung sa special pass, parang ang ganda nun kasi parang iba't ibang country yung nag-contribute doon ng mga national artists, ganyan. May from Philippines, Indonesia, Russia, ganyan. So, maganda kasi kanina may hinarang sila na GA lang yung ganito. So, yung sa amin is AA. Ito yung nakuha namin from Clock. So, tara, explore pa natin kasi nasa isang building pa lang kami as of now. So guys, ang ganda! Love! Look guys, ang ganda! Ayan, so andito kami sa may Supreme Court building. Ganda! So yun yung nakikita ko, ang ganda yung nakikita ko. So, ayan guys, andito kami sa may Supreme Court building. So, pag tumawi kayo dun sa third, ano, ito yung sabi ko kanina na ano, amoy banana cake na nag-bake yung ano, yung amoy niya dito as a baker. So, yon, ikot lang kami now here. So, ito yung parang more on the ano din na Supreme Court-ish. So guys, we're done na here at the National National Museum Gallery. National Gallery. Ninahabang pa ng National Museum kasi medyo super satisfied na kami sa National Gallery. So we got this again for via cloak. It's around 450 pesos. Hindi ko na check if magkano kapag ka nag-walk-in ka. Pero yun nga, yung sabi ko sa inyo, kapag ka yung cloak na nakuha namin AA siya, so meron siya mga special access. Currently on our way to Iron Orchard para humalat ng food, tapos mamaya kasi punta kami ng Orchard Library. So, yon for the food trip muna ang mga first one kasi gutom na siya kami, actually.
Please.
So guys, we're currently on our way to Orchard Library. So for photo op and maghati kami ng cafe. So okay naman yung food kanina, the avocado shake that we had is 5.50. And then yung ano, yung nakuha namin na pad thai is around 7 SGD. So we paid by our credit card kasi mas mababa yung rate ng credit card compared sa GCash. So I use my RCBC card. So ang conversion is around 42 lang. So yun. Let's go. So guys, ayan, di na kami nag-bus. So nag-train na lang kami kasi faster. So punta kami dito sa may Marina South Pier na Orchard papuntang Somerset. So one station lang kami para mas malapit. 160 meters lang yung ano. So better talaga if Google Maps yung ninyo kasi may mga options doon. Kung bus, kung train, ganyan, para mas more options. Kasi minsan kapag ka-train, mas malayo. Pero this time, mas malapit siya. So guys, we're done na. Hindi na lang kami nakapag-vlog doon masyado. Pero may mga footages naman. Kasi super tahimik. Tapos talagang kung gusto mo ng good shot of photos, make sure na meron kang kasama. Kasi effort talaga. Kasi hindi ko na-expect na gano'n siya kalit, no? Tapos, ayun, level 3 siya nung building. Nung mall. Level 3. Pero make sure na quiet lang. Kasi syempre, may mga talagang nagbabasa doon. Hindi naman lahat sa photo. So check in lang kami now sa hotel. Balik lang kami sa hotel and then yun, mag-freshen up kami, change outfit kasi new look naman. And ayun, tingnan natin kung saan kami pupunta later kasi manonood kami ng light show mamaya. So guys, ayan, we just checked in here in our second hotel. So dito kasi yung nakabook sa amin at clock yung kasama ng Taylor Swift ticket namin. So ginawa namin, nag-book kanin kami a day prior dito para wala ng transfer tomorrow kasi medyo hassle. Kasi yung concert is around 3 or 4 PM mag-open yung gate. So parang syempre at least 2 o'clock. Punta ka na or 1 o'clock, diba? So, palibat-libat. So ngayon, at least, wait lang. Itatap ko lang muna, ha? So guys, ayun, I'm back again. And ayan, medyo disappointing kasi mas mahal siya, no? Around 10.7 to. Pero guys, halos same nung naura naming hotel. So yan, papakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, so, hi, ayan, same, actually same shower. Kulang sa toiletries, mas madami yun doon. Same lang din dito, same din sa toilet, same din dito. Meron din dito, same lang. Wala lang yung parang sofa dito. Tapos, ito, napaparequest kami ng double bed or at least queen bed. Kasi, syempre, mag-jowa kami, di ba? Ayan. Tapos, ayan, mas maluwag naman siya. So, ayun, guys. Medyo magpapahinga lang kami. Wala namang something special dito. Siguro, ang binawi dito sa Hotel Chancellor is yung amenities. Kasi may pool dito, ganyan. So, yun. Tapos, medyo mas malaki yung space nung hotel. Pero kasi sa Singapore, talagang mahal ang hotel. Like yung 5K nyo na hotel, talagang maliit lang siya. So, ito, it's around 10.7 per night. Okay na rin naman, wala siyang breakfast, pero may amenity siya. Pero syempre, hindi naman namin siya magagamit. For sure.
For sure. Kaya mo pa.
Wow! Ayan, so, mag-rest lang kami and then tingnan natin kung saan kami pupunta later. Pero punta kami Marina Bay, manonood kami ng light show ni Taylor. Pero hindi pa namin alam kung ano pang iba namin pupuntahan. We still need coffee and mag-explore pa kami ng areas. So, see you later!
Wala kayo hanap pala mag-free.